Good evening and a very warm welcome to Scotland. In particular, a warm welcome to the viewers who've just joined us from around the country, live on BBC Two for Whistle Test. Well, as you can hear, all the best Hogmanay parties are traditionally held on this side of the border. And for this one, we have one of the finest theatres in Scotland. We also have one of the best live bands in the world. And make no mistake, we have an audience which leaves Hammersmith audience standing. Will you please put your hands together and give a big New Year welcome to Big Country?
Is there any much? This is actually called Just a Shadow.
I know that there's enough for everyone.
very much. Many times it seems in a so-called free country, there'll be a group of people who end up being ground down. This is for them. It's called The Storm.
Every return to the time of hope. And I-
much. This is actually a quiet little song. It's called Chance. Thanks very much. Okay. This next thing is that. There's actually two songs that run into each other. And the first song is about how people would sacrifice one generation on behalf of the other. And the second half speaks for itself. This is called Where the Roses Sown. We'll be right back. Here's a happy new year for all us, for all you. Here's to us, who's like us, so many that are daft. This bit, because we can get a wee bit nostalgic now. It's called Come Back to Me. We'll be right back.
Enjoy yourself.
Magic, man. For you. Give me time to get my breath back, man. I'm knocking.
Stuart. Some lucky side, I'm afraid. A nice way to round off 1984, you reckon?
It's bro. The funnels were great.
What are you going to be doing now? Where is it now?
The bar.
Listen, I'll let you go. Thanks very much.
Bye-bye.
Thanks to Big Country for an absolutely tremendous show. Now we go back to London to join David Hepworth and Mark Ellen in the studio for Pick of the Year. Cheers.